Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the group fire. Take out the remaining supports. To do here. I'll be back this way. One more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. like I'll need another vessel. Find a Greek fire vessel first. That should clear the way a bit. Out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city Under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it! Stop! That's it! Kitezh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be... here! The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. More propaganda.
Ha!
small, intricate clockwork toy. The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Your friend. I'm sorry for what happened. I'm sure he'll be all right.
I hope so too.
Hello there.
Hello.
Same woman. Is he sure? Who was that?
Jonah's still out there.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling here. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some of this currency in case things go out. Gold, preferably.
I'll see what I can dig up. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting. Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... you shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks. Damn.
Hold your
everywhere.
Fire. Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear.
You hear that? I'll go look. Don't go far. It's an arrow.
Got a KIA!
Truck was too heavy, and the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
What's that?
Sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. We're under attack! Advancing! Cover me! Advancing to cover!
Come on! Let's end this!
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
We're under attack! She's getting out!
Anna must be close. I won't die.
Lara!
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
position.
Command, we are in position and have visual on the target.
Got to take them out.
Thank you.
Jonah. Oh, God, no. Jonah. Jonah.
Lara.
I'm here.
Lara. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here...
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. Is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Kitezh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, That might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.